Hello there, welcome to Eurovision on location. This is where all the artists are staying. Beautiful pansies everywhere. The flowers are out, it's gorgeous.
We look like we're flogging timeshares now. Look up there. The enormous Polat Renaissance Hotel. If those walls could talk about the Euro goings-on.
Goings-on.
The hangers-on.
The cultural exchanges.
The bar. Hello. The green one there. Thank you very much. Matches your dress. Over there, the Bosphorus, a lovely oil tanker if you're a fan of oil tankers. And behind there, Asia. We're in Europe.
We are indeed in Europe, and we've got a special, I would say, VIP area.
We have. Look, there's little Dean from Bosnia.
Oh, hello, Dean.
Little Dean from Bosnia. Look, there's Yonsi from Iceland behind a tree. Yonsi from Iceland behind a tree. Hello.
Hi.
There we are. More from Yonsi later. Welcome to Lorraine's gazebo.
Isn't it beautiful? It's very Turkified.
Hello, everyone.
Hi. Hello.
Sorry to interrupt you.
We might take a seat beside you.
Linda Martin is with us.
Hello,
Linda
Paddy.
Martin is here.
Previous Irish winner. Thank you for joining us.
I'm delighted.
Lovely to see you.
Beautiful surroundings. Hello, Lorraine. How are you?
I'm very, very well. And Krister Bjorkman, is that how I'm saying
correct,
it? Is that
correct,
all right?
Yes.
Now, you were represented Sweden the same time as you represented Ireland. Is that right? It
was the same she year. Beat the crap out of me, yeah.
We didn't like to see that. And Des is here as well. Des, you are Australia's Terry Wogan, really.
That's one way
kind
of looking at it.
Yes.
I drink as much too.
And yes.
I was going. No, sorry to interrupt. I was going to ask you, in Little Australia.
Little Australia.
No, in Little Australia.
You mean that continent?
Australia. Does the mirror ball of giant Eurovision shine on your country?
Very much so. It is huge down there. But for the same, there are some who take it very seriously, and there are some that have huge parties and play the drinking game.
I think that's the
fools.
Way to do it.
That's
really.
The way to do it.
Yeah. Fools
I totally away. Agree.
Definitely.
Linda,
definitely.
Who do you like this year?
I like Sweden, France. I'm hearing loads about Cyprus, how nice she is and how young she is, etc., etc. And, of course, Ireland. Our Chris Doran. Goes without saying. And I have to say, because you two are in front of me, I have to say that the UK song, it's very good.
I think it's a good
song.
Yeah,
it's a very good song.
I think we've got a chance.
I think so as well.
I think we've got a chance. I really do. What's caught your eye since you've been here then?
Ukraine
because and the stamping. It's the stamping,
yes.
Isn't
well,
it?
Well, no, in Australia it's called being a perv.
That's that warrior business.
What, you mean you?
Yes, you're sort of Conan the Ukrainian.
It's quite interesting, actually, is that one. Yeah. I like that one. Krister, anything that you've particularly liked?
I agree with Linda. The Cyprus girl there is very impressive, being so young and just getting all the attention, just singing. That's very
good. And
she's
handling it really well. The only thing is, she is only 16. I think they're dressing her too old. Too much makeup. And
I haven't actually seen her yet, but you could be right, especially if it's she's in the hands of Turkey.
Linda,
they could
if you
be going a different
her,
direction.
Don't go there.
All right.
If you haven't seen her, I can show you a bit. I hope. I think she might be in our little.
She's not.
Show you some of the acts that we'll be performing tomorrow night at Saturday's final.
Please, no questions, no answers. You
you hear them, the more you like them.
Turkey, Belgium.
Yeah, there's some good ones in there.
Not bad. Not bad.
Ooh.
You don't seem really impressed, Linda. You're not happy with
it. I'm not blown away.
Are you
I
not?
Must admit, I'm not blown away, not by that selection anyway, but do I have to choose?
You yes. do have to yeah. choose one of them.
All right, well, if I have to choose one of those, I'm going to go for Turkey because I love yeah. Turkey and
wave
I have so many
flag.
Friends
wave
and everything.
Wave
so Turkey, flag. Good luck.
I quite
good
like luck. That. It was quite cheeky, yeah, quite naughty.
I don't totally agree with you.
Okay.
No.
How dare you, Chris?
I know. I just had to do that. I had to do that. No, I think the song of these four that has the best chance is definitely Belgium.
Yeah.
Belgium, go, go, go. Brussels, here we come.
That's interesting, Christian. I loved them last year. I thought it was a cracking song last year. But I'm not sure. Des, what are we thinking?
I agree with Christian. I think Belgium have got a big chance of winning, but my favourite is probably Turkey.
I'm with you. I like that one.
You can't go wrong with Turkish ska music. It's not so much Dixie's Midnight Runners, it's like Dixie's Midnight Express.
You know? Have to do all the fun.
But it is, what Belgium's got, Chris, is a big song, hasn't it? A big sound.
Yeah. Yeah.
You're a man, you like a big song, be honest.
Yeah, I do, and it's a good show, and she's a very good performer, and... You know, when it comes down to 3 minutes and that's all you got, I think that has a chance to just go through there.
Okay. All right. And if you had any tips in one word for the artists now?
Stay cool.
Stay cool.
Have fun.
Stay cool.
You know, just have fun.
And stay cool, but sell your song.
Sell your song.
Put the emotion into it.
Yeah. All right.
Yes?
Yeah, absolutely.
Thank you all very much.
A man after my own heart.
I'm sorry to be dressed like a pimp for the person.
Because
you're in my little harem here. Obviously not Lorraine. This is what happened when Lorraine was pimped by me, meeting the boys from Vienna.
One is not enough, I need three.
So basically...
I'm going to choose three.
The Austrian boys.
I'm going to choose the Austrian boys.
I'm wondering what Lorraine looks like.
Yeah, but I saw the photo and she's very sexy. Really? Is that the photograph?
Welcome.
Yeah.
Welcome to my beautiful island.
Hi.
I have hired it for the night just especially for
Hi.
You. It's so lovely to see you. Aren't you gorgeous?
Hi.
Mwah. Mwah. Lots Hi. Of lovely mugs. Go in and have a wee look round, okay? And
okay.
then I'm going to get dinner all sorted out, okay? Hello. Hi, love. You're beautiful. You've
Thank
changed.
You, too.
That's lovely. Come and have a sit down.
Thank
what do you,
you
think of this
place? Yeah, it's very special, I've heard.
It's very, very special. They actually did some of the filming for a James Bond movie here. It was set from Russia with Love, which was made before you were born.
Yeah.
So it's a very, very, very good movie. Oh, thank you.
That's how
we
hi.
Oh, it's lovely to see you. Really, really good.
Nice to see you too.
I got you a nice healthy salad.
Yeah, that sounds good. But I got a question for you.
Oh, go on then.
Are they real or fake?
What, my earrings?
No. But your fingernails.
Well, last but by no means least, good to see you.
Hi, Lorraine. I'm Stefan.
Oh, Stefan.
Lovely. How are you?
I'm very, very well. I'm having a very nice time here. This is great. Have you been enjoying the whole Eurovision experience?
It's great for us.
Yeah.
We're young people.
Oh, thank you. Oh.
You are a very beautiful girl.
I am a very beautiful girl.
Yeah. I think
let me see your eyes. They need tested. Oh, bless. So lovely. Aw, lovely boys.
Did they make you drink a lot?
No, they were very, very well behaved and very beautiful boys. And I have to say, Istanbul is such a romantic city. I'm going to bring my husband back here for a cultural weekend, I think. That
yes.
we'll both enjoy.
Do it properly. Dump the boys from Vienna and bring the
yeah.
husband.
They were lovely boys. They were very sweet, very well brought up boys.
Yeah, you know what they say? Here's what you could have won.
Oh.
Yes, if you have a look at this, Jonsi from Iceland.
Now. Hello, good citizens of the UK. This is a message from the Icelandic delegation. I think you should vote for Iceland in Eurovision 2004 held in Istanbul because apart from the blonde hair, I look just like Robbie Williams.
They loved all that over there. Did you like the line about blonde Robbie Williams?
Yes.
Look at that. It's amazing what you get for a rent-a-crowd here in Istanbul. No, it is. couple of old bottles of water, they'll laugh at anyone's joke. Yonsi, congratulations on being the only other singer other than Cyprus singing all on your own.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
What do you think you will do compared with the big numbers like Ukraine?
I'll just try to tone myself down and sing with my heart.
Have you had a good reaction from people so far? Because you've got a big personality, Yonsi.
Thank you. Yes, thank you. Maybe.
But the Turks have enjoyed it. The news conferences have gone well for you.
Fairly well. Fairly well.
I've seen you do Hoopa Loopa Loopa from years gone by. Can you do it now for me, the famous Hoopa Hoopa Loopa song?
Yeah, will the run to club? Will you like it if I do Hoopa?
Yeah. Yeah. Okay, ready?
Hoopa 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 Hoopa.
Don't worry, just don't worry.
Poggy Bog. Hoopa hula 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 hoopa hula 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 hoopa hula hula hoopa ba hoopa hula hula hoopa hoopa hula hula hoopa.
Thank you very much. Thank you. All right. One of the biggest stars in Sweden. It wasn't that good. Lena Philipsson. Yeah. This is your third effort to get into it. Why do you keep on going when you're already number one in Sweden? You're a big star. Why come to little old Eurovision?
I don't know. I was in the competition many years ago, like 86, 87 and 88, really. And now, again, and this time I won. I never won before.
That we're talking about the Swedish national competition.
Yeah, exactly. But it's fun to be here.
It Hurts is number one in Sweden for 7 weeks.
Yeah.
What do you think of your chances here? I know you're going to say they're very good, but why do you think your song is going to influence voters on the phones?
No, I'm not going to say very good, because the closer we get to the competition, the harder it gets really to guess what will happen on Saturday. Good. I don't know.
You don't know, but you hope.
No, yeah. I hope I will get somewhere between 1 and 10.
Okay, well, we hope so for everyone here today. Dean from Bosnia-Herzegovina, yes. Congratulations on being the only one of us here who's a semi-finalist.
Thank you very much. I have the same story like Lena. I tried also 3 times in my country on the national competition, and this year I have a chance to represent Bosnia, and I'm very happy because of that.
Are you going to, you're the only one of the three here who's going to have to work out, you're going to change something from Wednesday to Saturday.
Yes.
Are you going to put more clothes on, Dean?
Well, we will see. We will see. In the finals, of course, in Saturday. Yeah, we have a totally different outfit for the stage, and I'll do my best, I promise. I felt
that the audience warmed to your song very much. Did you get a good feeling from the audience from Wednesday?
Yes, definitely, and I'm very happy because of that. I'm totally excited because of the finals. And
okay, well, I'd just like to thank you all very much.
Thank
I know
you.
You're all going to rehearsals and you've waited for us. Best of luck to Britain and to you as well.
Thank you very
much. Thank you very much. Oh dear, I got a bit lost there by the excitement. Luckily, Lorraine is here, the only TV professional in the entire capital. We're not in the capital, and there she is. Right.
Thank you, Paddy. Now, obviously, the whole big thing is happening in Istanbul, and one of the joys of Eurovision is having the party, of course, on Saturday night back home. And I think that you should all have a Turkish party. That is what you must do. Now, I'm joined by Nevin. Nevin, you're kind of like our cultural ambassador. You've been taking us through and showing us all of the beautiful things that Turkey has to offer. Mm-hmm. Great grub, great booze. Mm-hmm. Tell me a wee bit about the food, because we want to do this at home tomorrow night while we're watching Eurovision.
First of all, it's very easy to cook Turkish food. I mean, you cannot imagine, like the aubergine salad here, what you do is just put it on the stove, burn it a little bit, and then peel it off, and then mash and add some garlic in it, and it's ready.
And there it is. Fantastic.
And over here we have some stuffed eggplant and some stuffed peppers, which has some rice in it and some cucumbers around it and decorated.
It's like sort of like, I think lots of people know Metsi, people that have been on holiday in Turkey and holiday in Greece as well, they know what that's like.
Yes.
And it's great grub for a party watching the telly, because you can just dip
everything.
With all the different breads and the sweets and all of that.
And all the sweets.
Now, what is this here?
This is a very traditional pipe that at the old Ottoman Empire, they used to use it in harems and all the king's room. And
I've never tried one of these.
Oh, I'll show
you.
It's very easy.
Are you sure? There's nothing dodgy in there, is there?
No. Right, there's strawberry flavour in it for you.
Strawberry flavoured?
Yes. Oh, what you do is you just... And you see the bubbles up.
Ah.
And there,
you
can try.
Give it a go.
Suck it, yeah.
Suck it, okay.
And then you can blow.
Oh, that's quite nice, really. Yeah, I'll do that for a while. That's very, very nice indeed. Now, as well as that, to keep us all entertained as well, lots and lots of belly dancing goes on in Turkey.
Yes.
It's very, 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 very seductive. It's a shame we haven't got any music, or
we do have some music. Actually, Lorraine's very, very good at it. She showed us some moves in the morning today. I think if we would have some music. Oh, there you go. Ready?
Okay.
Okay, you can shake it
now. Show me. What do you do? What do you do?
You just...
Is it this? See, yes. I've got the belly for it, you know?
It's good. It's the good that you have. That there you go.
Oh.
Yes, and they know that's great.
And about that. Wait, I'll... Come here. Come
hello.
Here.
Hello. I meant to say, look at the sun.
Oh.
It's wasted. It's wasted. I think I've died and gone to heaven. Lorraine Kelly wobbling.
No, I'll keep wobbling.
She's taking the music with her home.
I am.
My belly dances when I lie down, Lorraine.
So does mine.
I'm sorry to interrupt. Such
no, it's fine. No,
I felt like
do.
I was back in this morning or something, briefly. Rustle up a bit old kufti. I just wanted to say that we wanted to do the... We mentioned Dean was a semi-finalist.
Indeed.
I brought it all down now, haven't I? Dean was the semi-finalist, and we've yeah. got the...
Our favourites, our favourites. Yeah, let's favorites. Have a look
here's
at
some favourites. Here's a selection of five. Music, what I want, music, what I need. Kiss me and let me glow up and down, here we go. Music, what I want, music, what I need. Kiss me and let me glow up and down, here we go. Love it.
We are that some of the competition that James Fox will be facing as he represents us. His mum Tina is here. You must be very proud of your boy.
I am, Lorraine, very.
I'll bet you are, but how nervous are you?
A little anxious, but I'm enjoying the atmosphere here. Yeah, it's
great
such a
atmosphere,
buzz.
Isn't it? And you've got your Welsh flag, and you're going to be waving that.
Yes.
And he's going to do us proud.
I hope so.
He really, really is. He's a lovely bloke, and somebody that I know that agrees is Carol. A Foxette.
Big foxette.
A foxette, yeah, that's what you guys are called. How many foxettes will be in the hall tomorrow
40
night?
40 of us.
40, you're going to have to make a lot of noise.
We'll make the biggest noise.
As soon as
UK
he comes on,
biggest noise.
Oh, big cheers.
Definitely.
Big massive cheers. Well, listen, thank you.
No problem.
And I hope he does well. I'm sure he will.
Thank you.
Tell you what, just to give you a bit of a laugh, shouldn't really say that, but it is a bit of a laugh. It's our favourite video. It's Albania. They are through to the final. When you see this, you will wonder why. Apparently you were saying they sacked the dancers after that.
Yeah, I heard that, because that was the preview before the performance we saw on Wednesday.
Right, so it'll get better.
Yes.
Oh, good, I'm really glad to hear it. Now, there really is only one song that matters, isn't there?
Yeah, the one counts. Britain, the UK, James Fox. Now, it's worth remembering, we have to use him mercilessly, pump him, to banish the memories of Gemini and Nul Point.
Indeed.
James...
Maybe I've been foolish, letting you down. I've been a little selfish, not being around. But if I lost you, I'd be helpless inside. We gotta hold on to our love tonight. Cause now that I've found that someone I believe in, and I feel so complete by your side. It's the only time I've ever loved somebody, baby, in my life. We gotta hold on to our love tonight. I know that you've been hurting, the pain's in your eyes. I promise you I'm changing, I feel it inside. I don't know what I would do if it all passes by. We gotta hold on to our love tonight. Cause now that I've found that someone I believe in, and I feel so complete by your side. It's the only time I've ever loved somebody, baby, in my life. We gotta hold on our love tonight. Well, some things in life we should treasure. When you find love, never let it go. Because now I realize, and I want you to know, now that I've found that someone I believe in, and I feel so complete by your side. It's the only time I've ever loved somebody, baby, in my life. We gotta hold on to our love tonight. Cause now that I've found that someone I believe in, and I feel so complete by your side. It's the only time I've ever loved somebody, baby, in my life. We gotta hold on to our love tonight. We gotta hold on to our love tonight.
Lovely. You can sing. Can't you sing? Isn't it great?
Well done, Jason. Hey, congratulations.
Cheers, thank you.
You've been getting the song everywhere playing, and have you found that as you've been doing it more and more, you've felt more and more confident?
Yeah, it's gathering a lot of support around here. A lot of people cheering, a lot of people singing the words in the bar and stuff. Yeah, it's looking good. Sounds good.
Linda Martin from Art. Linda, are you still here? Linda Martin? Yes, she's here. She's saying she loves the song.
Oh, there we are then.
So, you know, she only won once. What does she know? We should mention Kai and Hazel, your backing singers on the left.
Yes.
Also, yeah. Lorraine
Thank
and Swain.
Lorraine
is...
Now, Lorraine and I bonded in the toilets, and I can't believe, but she is the mum of Bradley, who used to be in S Club, and she must have had him when she was 3 years old, because she looks like his younger sister. Great backing band.
Yeah, thank
you
all very
much. Really, really good. Lots of support you've had here, but lots of support elsewhere. I want you to have a wee look at this.
Okay.
James, everyone in Wales and the rest of the UK wants to wish you all the best in Istanbul. We couldn't have a better ambassador. Paul Poiliti, a for Pluthiant. Good luck.
Hi, I'm Sophie here at the CBBC channel. I just want to say a massive good luck to you, James. Try and bring it home for the UK. I came joint 12th with Precious in 99, so fingers crossed you're going to do better than me. Good luck.
We just want to say, we're hoping, James, that you're going to be the new Kenny Logan for us and bring back Eurovision this year and hopefully bring us back a Turkish delight.
Kenny Logan plays rugby. It was Johnny Logan.
Sorry.
Hello, James Foxy Fox, you lovely one. First of all, I want to say good luck to you. You're going to be brilliant. Go out there and really enjoy it. Also, secondly, my best friend Kai, he's backing singing for you. Please look after him. Don't give him any naughty Turkish drink. Make sure there's all his oohs and ahs and all his swaying properly and stuff.
Good evening. The top news story in Wales today is the whole country is right behind you, James. We've reported on your success so far, and fingers crossed and wishing you all the best for Hold On To Our Love.
Good luck in Istanbul, and remember, your outlook
is bright.
We will be rooting for you big time. We love you loads and we think you're brilliant, so do it for Britain.
Good luck!
I'm about to set off for Istanbul to join you, so I'm here to wish you luck. And frankly, you'll need it. I've seen the Greek guy. He's brilliant. You haven't got a cat in hell's chance. But, good luck anyway.
Thank you.
Everybody's behind you, 110%. Now, what are you going to be wearing on the night? Because that is very, very nice, but maybe a wee bit scruffy for the big,
yeah,
big do.
It's a polished version of this. It's a little... I keep it secret. It's very similar to what...
Have you been giving them style tips?
I've only got one suit. We share everything, James and me. That's the funniest I've heard Alistair Griffin in years. If he'd done that in the Fame Academy, he'd have won.
He'd have won.
Thank you very much and the best from all of us here, and thank you for staying so late. You're missing bits of your rehearsal. That's we wish you the best.
We've been very good. You really have. It's been excellent. I'm getting quite emotional now.
I know. It's for people who are tearing.
It's all kind of building up, you know, it really is. Listen, I can hear something. Can you?
The thunderous applause of the
Eurovision. No, that's my big chopper. Oh, I have to go. I'm away. I have to get out of here. I've got my luggage.
Lorraine's off. Lorraine's giving the results for Britain.
Bye-bye.
There she's gone, the busiest woman in television. Look, the man on the end with the Welsh flag is French, isn't he? That's the spirit of Eurovision. Lorraine Kelly will be bringing the results to the world, or however big Eurovision is, 36 nations, with Lord Terence of Wogan. Have you heard of him?
Yes.
8 p.m. on BBC One, the main man will be with you. If you press the red button, if you've got one of those, you get the lyrics from the BBC's interactive team. They're calling it Ling-a-long-a-ding-a-dong. Also, Ken Bruce is on the radio if you're trapped somewhere away from a television or if you want the radio to take on the whole story of Eurovision. Finally, just to remind you, BBC Three, after Terry's show, will be there, Lorraine in London, myself here in Istanbul, from the Polat Renaissance and the pool. Goodbye.